Hello and welcome to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. Today in this tutorial we'll see how to add Python to Windows Path. Path is an environment variable. By adding Python to Path, it allows you to run Python scripts and access Python packages from any directory in the command prompt. You can run and use Python easily by just typing Python in the command prompt. First method to add Python to Path is during installation process, that is after downloading executable file from its official website, Python official website. While installing that file, you need to check this box, add python.exe to Path. So it will add Python file to Path. Okay, this is the one way. Check this box before installing Python, right? Another way is, if you forgot to add Python to Path and if you install it now like this without adding Python to Path. Okay, we are done. Setup is done. Now if I open command prompt and if I try to use Python here, and here you can see this message. Python is not recognized as an internal or external command. But if I go to Windows search bar and if I type Python, here you can use IDLE, right? So this is because we didn't add Python file to Path, right? So how to add Python file to Path manually? For that, first what you need to do is you need to find the location of Python file. For that, you can use this method, Python, and here go to open file location. And in this, right click, open file location, and here you can see the path. Okay, so you need to copy this, minimize this. Then we want to add Python to Path. For that, here type edit environment variable in the Windows search bar. Click on this. So here we can see environment variables. Click on Path, go to edit. Here what you need to do is you need to go to new and paste the path we copied, location, right? Then enter. Next here, we want to add scripts also, Python script. We need to add Python scripts to Path. So here, copy, minimize, here new, paste. Then enter. So click on OK and OK. So we are done. Command prompt, and I'll type Python, and here you can see you can access Python here. If I type, you can print any message here just like this. Hello, right? Hello. Or you can exit. And here you can ask Python version, or you can find where Python is using where Python, right? In this way, you can add Python to Path manually. Alright, so that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.